we've heard about nuclear fusion for a long time. I mean, you know, it's so far it feels aspirational. How much are you talking about it, thinking about it? Is it realizable?
Yeah, well, the president has made a commitment. He has a vision in a decade to actually see commercial steps toward fusion. Fusion is really hard, and this is why it's been so difficult to achieve. However, our Lawrence Livermore National Laboratory, we have a national ignition facility that is focused on fusion with lasers, made a big milestone in the past few months to be able to achieve that. So we're seeing, there was a great milestone that was made in Great Britain as well. We're seeing movement in this direction. We're also seeing a lot of private sector companies who see this as a huge opportunity. And just for listeners who don't know, fusion from fission, et cetera, fusion has got all the benefits of nuclear power, meaning zero carbon emission, but it doesn't have any of the waste. And that is why this is seen as is kind of a holy grail to be able to achieve fusion. And hopefully, there's a big investment in France to be able to do a facility there. So we're hopeful that we'll be able to see some of these milestones.
Look, there's a lot of private sector funding too, and it seemed like we've heard about artificial intelligence for decades, and it kind of slowed down, and then all of a sudden it's exploding, and sometimes in dystopian ways, but we're seeing productivity gains from it. I just thought the headlines around fusion were pretty interesting when we saw them.
Yeah, it's very exciting. It's an exciting field for sure.